concert grow from its start probably last September when we began thinking about the sort of pieces that we might put into tonight's program. It's the building up of the people who will come to sing in the choir and to play in the orchestra. And it's great to see the development of that group as they rehearse over 7 weeks to this culmination tonight. It's also a pleasure to see people that you have known for many years in other places become soloists in their own right. And it's a pleasure now for me to introduce our second soloist for this evening, a young man who was at school at Carey Grammar School, has won numerous prizes for speech, and has been a most successful performer in many ice segments. He's been having singing lessons now for about 7 years, and he's going to be joined by his singing teacher for the whole of that time, my wife Susan Crawshaw. Susan has been a part of each of the past 4 concerts, and it is a pleasure to welcome her back to the platform this evening. But most of all, it's a pleasure to introduce to you all Richard Thomas. Richard and Susan are going to sing a duet, a delightful song by Michael Card called Heal Our Land. Please will you welcome Susan and Richard as they sing that song.